And I'm like, so he had to brown the butter and then refrigerate it for an hour. But I forgot, it wasn't done by the time I had to go to church. So I came back from church and it was too hot. So then I had to soften it and then I had to, it was difficult. So I made the icing and then I was putting the icing on the cake and all the custard had seeped out the sides, even though it had been in the fridge the whole time. So I did like spoon the custard back in between the layers, right? And then I had to frost the top of it and frost the sides and try to scoop the custard back up in between the layers. It was a bloody mess. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope it's not disgusting. It looks terrible. Honestly. Yes, it's in the refrigerator.
Okay.
Go look. It looks disgusting. But like I said, I mean it's made with good stuff, so hopefully it won't be terrible.
Oh no. I haven't even opened it.
No, don't you open it. You just look. You just look. Don't you get it?
Come here.
You like that?
You have to ask
too?
Permission.
Yeah.
So I hope, I don't know, might be awful.
We'll see. Are you from Chiswick?
I don't know where I'm from, honestly. I'm from the northern England, like I'm near Indiana. Like Dick Van Dyke.
Yes.
Right, yeah. Occasionally it sounds like Australia. Just seeping in. Who am I? Bloody mess.
It's an earthquake.
Don't
cake.
Touch. Don't touch the cake. I'm not afraid to eat a child. Oh no! Yeah, look who's here. You didn't even move. Come on. Oh, this thing's gonna break.
It's terrible.